they hold the same cord out with it.
Oh, God.
Oh, God. I got to turn.
Start the vlog off or?
No. Fuck you. Fuck all of you. Unsubscribe.
So now I gotta black this out too? My Ronin says two more business days and it's getting shipped out.
Yeah.
Okay. Hey dude, you said you wanted wrap clips. That's what I'm getting you right now.
I just said I didn't.
Just really zoomed in on your face though.
I figured.
Let's get really awkward. You're like super good at this, Eric.
Hey.
Awesome, dude.
Days, like you miss all the good shit because you fucking take vacations every day.
I know. My first vacation of the whole summer, now I take them every day.
Every day.
Take off the hat, Chris.
Took off the hat. Look at that haircut right there.
Do I look hard?
Fucking quality.
I look hard, right?
Fucking bald eagles, motherfucker.
Hell yeah, brother.
Bald eagles.
Get my E-Town shirt.
Yo, where's your Camaro? You gotta grow out that mullet now.
I wish, dude. I had one. I was looking at him on fucking Craigslist.
I don't know how to do the fucking, right? It's too bright, but yeah.
You gotta turn the dial on by your thumb, by your right thumb.
By my right thumb?
Yeah, the big dial.
Well, like, this one or a new one?
Oh, this one. There we go.
The new ones are fine.
Nope.
That's the old
Maybe?
Camaro.
I don't know, it's not working.
I had a red 1999 V6 automatic Camaro. No, I know, I'm saying old one. Here, put it down. That's what I'm here for, man.
Don't let it touch the ground.
I got it. That's my phone, bro. All right, pull wider. Can you pull back and pull this way? Look, if you just pull straight back, it starts dipping.
Dude, I'm short as fuck
too, bro. I'm 5'8". Alright, we got one at a time.
That's it.
So just hold the shit out of it. Good fucking job!
Except we need to cut this because...
Yeah, I don't know where we're ending it.
Oh, sick lines, dude.
What are you doing?
Looking good, bro.
Please don't. What are you doing?
Yeah, just keep that hand away, though. Like, it's tight. We'll make it a good one.
This music is just perfect, too.
Kind of
sounds like a sick two-step flame, bro.
I brought my extra batteries today too. I don't know why, but the battery's been dying. Hey. Kitty.
Hey, my name's Eric and I'm a pussy.
Oh!
Says the kid crying about his car though.
Oh!
At least I could cry about two of them.
Oh!
Hey, wait, I have two cars.
Calvin!
Ready for this? Are you ready for this? This is about to be insane.
Right next to my car?
Oh, that was so bad. Oh, this was fun.
No, not at all.
That's unfortunate. All right, I'm gonna need you to pack up your shit and go.
Who do you work for?
Who do I work for?
Ghostbusters.
Ghostbusters.
What's your name, fool?
What's your name? Hold up, get a close up. That's not the
other one. Hold on, right,
there we go.
Don't touch my fucking camera, motherfucker.
Yo, that's really up in your face, bro.
Is it really? Yo, is this your car?
Yo, my face is mad sweaty right now. It's hot as balls.
And it's about to be in the video.
What's your name? What's your name?
Look, no, not at him, directly into the camera.
Okay.
What's your name? We're doing the whole interview like this. We're doing the whole interview like
this. Let me see how close it is.
Hell no.
Oh, come on. Let me at least be near my car.
It's not far.
All right, let's do it in front of your car.
Yeah. Are you taking a picture of it?
All right, what's your name?
Eric. Do I need a last name too or no?
What's your Instagram name?
Yo, who's the interviewer here?
All right, this is what you're gonna do.
Yeah.
This is what we're gonna do. Look, I got you. You're gonna say, what's your name? What do you do? Are you gay or are you straight? What do you drive?
I got like the car and everything in the shop.
Yeah, I'm gonna tell you, we're gonna repeat it. Look at the camera.
Well, wait, doesn't that
just
get
look
on
look in the camera, bro.
My name's Eric Gartner. I drive a 2003 Roush Mustang.
I didn't say the second question.
Fuck yourself.
I didn't say the second question.
You're lying.
What's up, guys? My name is Eric Gartner. I drive a 2003 Roush Mustang, and I'm a vinyl wrap install. What's up, guys? My name is Eric Gartner. I drive a 2003 Roush Mustang, and I'm a vinyl wrap installer at Empire Vinyl. My car was wrapped in 3M Atomic Teal. It was done by me and a buddy about 3 months ago. That's about it.
Yeah, you killed me, bro. Nice. Pete. Pete's back. Pete's back. Say hi, Pete. Sick, dude. Eric, how you doing over there, buddy? I don't think so. What are we doing?
We're attempting to call
what?
He says he
I already took
doing,
my cover.
Joe, do you know what you're doing?
Of course, bro.
Fuck no.
Fuck no. Get the fuck out of here, you fuck.
My road test is August 25th.
Dude, you don't have the tools to do this.
Calvin does.
What? This?
Calvin does, bro.
My bag with my drills. Actually.
Calvin!
It is hot as balls.
You got a problem?
No, dude, I'm just capturing today's activities, that's all.
Well, right, today on, at Empire Vinyl, we're installing a intake into this automatic Civic.
What's the fucking problem with being automatic? There's nothing wrong with it. I like cruising, what's the problem? Oh, shit.
What's up?
Oh, shit.
but he cries himself to sleep because he always wants a stick.
So?
So.
Alright.
Alright, so the box is fucking out, finally. Thanks to Joe.
You're fucking welcome.
Thank you. Now we need to take this fucking hose off.
That's gotta come on first.
Yeah. Which is gonna be a lot of fun. And then what'd you say? It was a K&N?
Oh.
Well, it's...
The filter's K&N, and then the actual piece is HPS. That one goes in the back.
All right, so now the...
Look, this one goes...
The stock airbox is off, and now they're putting in the HPS?
I don't even know what that is. High performance suckers.
High performance suckers.
Wow, that's cute.
Yo, I gotta come. Can I come?
Yeah, come through.
Come like right now.
Come now?
Yeah.
No.
Do you need me,
Let me know when you're good.
Yeah, first start up with the intake arm.
It was a cup. You ran over a cup, you idiot.
Did he really?
I don't know. I'm pretty sure he did.
You guys heard that, right?
You ran over a cup.
Go on the street and do a pass. Do a fucking flyby.
I heard it.
Go.
Fucking Dale, brother.
Bam, 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 bam.
Honestly, if we ever go to a meet and you bring this, do that. And people are gonna be like, what the fuck? No, you gotta do. Can you do it again? Can you do it again?
You don't, just keep
I'm doing. Amazed. Can you do it again, please? It sounds so good.
We gotta practice it. Keep going.
No, that's it actually sounds that good. You know that, right?
What?
When you do the right foot, you're tapping the left foot too.
Oh yeah. It's kind of just, you know.
Do it again.
That sounds so fucking cool.
Shit. All right, welcome to McDonald's.
Be sure. It's not a lot. It's not a lot. It's right here. I have it in this
house. Cute.
What are you thinking?
Nice.
Oh, that's me.